Is our honor worth more than the city that we hold dear?